Here they're doing the trash collection, y'all, at 5:30 in the morning. It's Sunday, so it's the first day of the week in Israel. They do their rest on Saturday, where everybody's a family. See, this is called Duff. Duff is one of their trucks here. They're all cab overs here. I haven't seen any conventionals like the States. But this one's called Duff. You have Duff, and you got Scania, and you got Volvo here. Okay. Did you see Duff? D-A-F. In Hebrew, daf means to get out of the way, move. This is how their dump trucks look here. I mean, trash trucks here look out. Shut up, watch. There's our trash down there that he's getting ready to get. See all that trash? He's gathering the trash now. And trash in Hebrew is Zevel. Zevel. That's how they collect trash in Israel, y'all. Check out.